That took a lot of effort to stick that to that.
Put the batteries in it.
See? Put the battery in.
Yeah, put it in your car.
Yeah, and then schlep it all the way over here from Boston.
Thank you.
Is that Boston, New York, or Boston, Boston, Mass? Huh? What? Yeah. Are you saying yes, or are you saying mass? Because the accent is throwing me.
Well, there's another. Calgary, Canada. Wow. Thanks for coming down.
Hey.
Right on.
About.
Yeah, we were just in Canada. We were in Canada in what, February?
Yeah. A month in February.
A month, yeah. A month right across Canada. In dead of winter.
Minus 35 degrees or something like that. Crazy.
So cold, it didn't matter whether it was Fahrenheit or Celsius. That's how fucking cold it was. Alright, this next song, someone sent me a list. You know, there's all these lists. Everyone's got their top 10 lists, and 14 things you should, like, know that your husband's doing behind your back. Or, everything else, and this song was on this particular list, was the darkest song of the 90s. I see we have one Satan worshiper here. Yes! Hook him in! Burn! And like this song came out a couple of years after Nirvana had a song called Rape Me, which I thought would have won for sure.
You're better.
What's the fucking nastiest thing I can rape me? Yeah, I'll go with that. Now you tell me if this is the darkest song that you've ever heard. Here we go.